Congratulations, Lifetime Achievement Award, you know what I'm saying?
You want to riot, T-Rock vs. A-Ward, movie shit. You ain't gonna get fucked up, bro.
You guys put on a classic. Yo, you work, Rock. You work, man. How I feel to battle on your birthday today?
It's not I battled on my birthday before.
Okay.
It's just I completed something that I never, ever thought I could do. Like, the back-to-back. The Friday, Sunday.
Yo, when's the last time?
I'm him.
Yo, Rock, when's the last time?
Biggest.
When's the last time you had like one of the, remember that crazy Nolan classic you had that one time? It was just you and one person in the room. Just you and that one person. Like, how the hell am I getting a reaction? Like, all of that. Yeah.
Appreciate you, man. You don't get it. You know what it is? You just battled yesterday?
I don't feel like it, but like my body, like, you get what I'm saying? Like, as I was about to rap, I just felt fatigued, like, just from the last shit. Just like, that shit was, I got it done.
Two Christians? You beat two Christians back to back?
I feel the first one, I smoked. I feel like he was the more of a rock.
That was a fight.
But I expected it. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, that's why I said that I'm on autopilot till I get there. And it just so happens that I had to battle a JB4.
Shout
out to movie, bro. Shout out to A-Boy. Him, Bill, they gave me my battles I needed, bro.
Oh, yeah. You and Daylight is the most, one of the all time. All right, I got y'all.